Ruben Neves. Back into Neves again, who strikes it, and Lloris, uncertain, parries it out. Oh, it's a real mess at the back, and Jimenez will score. And Wolves, it was third time lucky in the end. Hugo Lloris parried out a couple of attempts. And it is the Mexican number nine who finds a way through. Bentancur. Son's made a brilliant run. Oh, what a pass. Hermanson, onside position. Can he do the rest? Lloris. Tricky ball for Ben Davis to deal with, and he's played it straight to Dendonca. Semedo, cutback option is on here. Pedence, oh, where's it going? Off the post and in. Wolves have doubled their lead, and Leander Dendonca's the man to turn in this one. But the clearance was poor from Davis, just needs to boot that right up the pitch. And it popped up kindly to Leander Dendonca. And they've stretched Wolves here. Son, great ball. Harry Kane, can he take the chance? Not an easy angle. And Jose Sarr's beaten in away. Vertical passing from Spurs. Son gets that right. Kane looks onside. Angle's never really in his favour. But when it's Harry Kane, you never know. 20 minutes into the second half. Son's ball pops out to Kulusevski. Winks keeps it down. Oh, connected that so well, Harry Winks. And the deflection took that onto the post. Winks has seen the run of Davis. Wins the header. Kulusevski! Oh! And Dejan Kulusevski inches away from a first ever Spurs goal. Son's ball. Romero! And Jose Sarr, when called upon, has delivered two. Romero with a couple of minutes to go, nearly getting his first Tottenham Hotspur goal. We'll be right back.